Jayeshu to one and all. I'm Brother Peter Sahare from the age group, and we discussed about this 3 days workshop, and we have discussed some point that we have to possess in our daily life. That is, Jesus is the light of the world. And second point is the God's love, means He did not see every person. He loved everyone. And the other point, in our priestly life or religious life, we should be very sincere. We should do services to others without any reward. Some people are there who are working for the image. And other point, we should repeat every time, Jesus, I love you, like Saint Teresa of Lisieux. Through prayer, we have to bring people to Jesus. Light we receive from the Christ, and we have to become another Christ, as brother showed us the example of 2 candles. Always preach by your life, if necessary, through word, said by Saint Francis Assisi. Saint John of the Cross got the revelation in the darkness, and through that he wrote the book that is Dark Night. We should have an intimacy with Christ, like Saint Catherine of Siena. Our purpose of life is to cast out demons, proclaim good news, and cure the sick and raise the dead. Accept the call, receive the power of the Holy Spirit, and ready to be sent out, taking nothing for your journey. Christ gave his life for every people, not for only Christians. And through workshop, we learned how to proclaim the message of God. And second day, we have started with the grace, that is in Catechism of the Catholic Church in 1997. We can see grace is the participation of human life into God's life. In the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 2:17, says that all flesh will receive the Spirit, and the young men have visions, and old men shall have dreams. This it is said that we all will have the Spirit of God and visions. Holy Spirit is a good formator, advocate, and teacher. We can see it in John 14:26. We are called by God, and we have Christians charisms in our lives, and we have to use it for the proclamation through the help of the Holy Spirit. Our call is to be holy. We must understand the power of Word of God. We are living in this world with a lot of temptations, burdens, but we can become the holy by the help of the Holy Spirit. Like brother gave us an example of lotus. He was living in the dirty water, and when he comes out, he will be looking beautiful. Vocation itself is a charism. And third day, that is today's, Jesus is the Savior of the world. And Romans 8:31, we can see, if God is for us, who can be against us? As brother explained his life experience, Word of Christ is our focus. As brother told fine out the favorite word of God, it was a great experience to find out and know about Jesus. Matthew 6:6, we learned about the personal prayer, how to do it, what to do it, and whom to do it. How to participate in the Eucharist celebration actively, we learned 7 mysteries that I don't want to exaggerate, and in the things that are happening in liturgy, that are Christ manifest, He makes Himself present and communicates the work of salvation. Our life is also should be transformed like Saint Paul. We can see Saint Paul was not among the 12 apostles. Water changed into wine, and this was the first miracle of Jesus Christ. And transubstantiation, substance is changed, the bread and wine, into the body and blood of Jesus. So we have to change our hearts with the devotion during the Holy Eucharist, and we have to become true witness of Jesus, and through these 3 days, we have learned how to ask the grace from the Holy Spirit. I thank you, dear brother Thomas Fall, and thank you one and all. Thank you.